I woke up one morning in a restless daze. I wasn't in a solid breakfast in the usual ways. Before the crack of noon, my lad was taking off to an experiment that gave me a